Tonight, a Collier County High School is grieving the sudden loss of a beloved teacher. 51-year-old Scarlett Levitt died on a cruise ship. NBC2 anchor Stacey Deffenbaugh went to Gulf Coast High today, where news of the tragedy quickly spread.
There was an obvious sadness today at Gulf Coast High School. As the day started, the principal informing the students and staff a beloved teacher had died unexpectedly.
Everybody was like in shock.
51-year-old Scarlett Levitt was on a cruise ship celebrating a friend's wedding when she passed. Those who knew her describe her as full of energy and life.
Everything she touched came out better.
Her smile and passion for students filled the halls at Gulf Coast High School since 2004.
She treated us like we were all a family. She loved us.
Dana Debski was her student first, but later the two became close friends, and Scarlett even attended her wedding.
And her just being enthusiastic about it helped us kind of calm some nerves on the day, and it was really nice having her there.
Scarlett was best known at Gulf Coast for heading up the drama and TV production department.
She put everything she had into those kids, into those programs, and she has certainly left a mark on a lot of young lives and on that high school.
Dana also remembers her school spirit and how much she enjoyed coaching cheerleading. Grief counselors were on campus today to help students and staff begin to heal and cope with the loss of a wonderful teacher and friend who may be gone but will never be forgotten.
But it's always hard because you feel like you wish that, you know, you could have seen her one last time or had a conversation with her or given her a hug.
In Collier County, Stacey Deffenbaugh, NBC2.
Stacey tells us grief counselors will remain on campus for the remainder of the week to talk to.